It's a very nice night in this part of the world. Welcome to you. Big welcome. Nice to have you with us. Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. The action is a division rivals match. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Aurier. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Sissoko. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. Chance for a break in numbers. Zaha. Swift, decisive, but not in the end deadly.
No, so much pace, cutting edge, just lacking there.
Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
Dele Alli. Now, can he take them on? Wants to come inside and shoot. Defender has to move quickly to put them in front. Or can he put it into an open goal? Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Lacazette. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Now Fernandinho. Now Felipe Anderson. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Eriksen. Has to clear it. Now Zaha. Dele Alli. Interception here. That will be a free kick. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Not gone for goal, gone short. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. One or two options now in forward areas for them. He wants to pull it back here. Here. Well, goalkeepers like action. There was plenty of action for him there. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Sissoko. On to Fernandinho. Is this the moment? It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Intercepted here. It's Marquinhos. Probing with the pass. Felipe Anderson. Has to get it away. Nicola Pepe. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Alex Telles. Pepe. Aurier. Serge Aurier squanders possession. It's good attacking play, this, from them. What a good interception.
Real surprise, the visitors with less possession here, but they won't mind that one bit because they've got their noses in front and it's
a shot. The shot gets blocked. Lacazette. Felipe Anderson. Now, can he take them on? They obviously believe that they can find this equaliser by passing their way through the opposition. Slipping it through. Martial. Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach. Christian Eriksen. Lacazette. Dele Alli. They're looking good when they attack. Read the intentions. Alex Telles. Guiding it through the defenders. Impressive in possession. Passing's good. Eriksen! Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Clever ball. Anthony Martial. Cuts it back well. Martial. Well, he scored to stretch their lead. Double their advantage. You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
Well, the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. It's Marquinhos. Lovely, incisive pass. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Martial. And the ball's got away from him. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score. And the referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Now he's switched the point of attack here. Nicola Pepe.
Rumblings of discontent around this ground. The team's not seen the ball, they can't get hold of it.
Sloppy work, really. Dele Alli. Luca Digne. Anthony Martial. With Wilfried Zaha. Can finish it off. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again. Opportunity here. Zaha! It's another one for them. They go further in front. And they are poor value for this position. That for a goal.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous. Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Aurier. Sissoko. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. That's a great interception. Through ball from Christian Eriksen. Well, it's one step in the right direction with this goal. And they have reduced the lead. Talk about rolling up the sleeves at the kickoff, metaphorically rather than literally, but they've got themselves a goal very quickly.
They have. Don't know where the opposition was just switching off there, but it's made more of a game of it now.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And it's been An hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Wilfried Zaha. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Opportunity in a wider area. Spaced across the ball now. What an important interception that was. Lacazette. Well, it wasn't a gilt-edged chance, but it was really an opportunity for them to start finding their way back into the game.
Yeah, and they mustn't let heads drop, because they still have got a decent chance in this match.
Sanchez. Now there is some space in the wide area. Defensive block. Good save by the keeper. Alex Telles. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Eriksen slipping it through. It's a good goal. They pulled one back now, and they're only one behind now, and there's still plenty of life in this match as they look to level it up. Well, this could be a real turnaround here. They've given themselves a chance of at least catching up.
Yeah, this goal, you know, I think it's changed the body language, the attitude of the whole team here, and I'm expecting a real comeback.
They've lost the ball. Going forward with real purpose now. Eriksen! And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. You can never write this team off. They looked out of it. Three goals adrift. But somehow they've crawled their way back to be level.
Well, we've been treated to watching two really good sides here. I don't think we're surprised that the possession's fairly equal. Both teams have used the ball ever so well to create lots of chances and some really good goals.
Dele Alli. Good Wilf. Opportunity to take the lead. Obviously thought he really got a connect there, and he did. But maybe just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
...10 minutes left of regular time. Oh, they've lost the ball. It's a good hit! And they blocked it then. It's Marquinhos. Aurier. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Here's a chance to whip it in. Pepe. Moving it nicely and productively here. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Felipe Anderson. Now Eriksen. Tries the shot. Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. It's Marquinhos, Alex Telles, Eriksen, Sissoko. An incisive pass. Behind the defenders and onside. A fantastic goal, and that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. It is a goal, it was coming.
Well, sometimes as a keeper, if you're having a bad day, you're made to pay, and he certainly has been.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle, so many goals.
There it is, the final whistle.
With the chains in the mirror, Fender guitars and they hang in the air. Ladies at large, you look amazing.